appropriate to the greatest players to ever play for the Vancouver Canucks.
They were spectacular. They're being treated that way this week in a city that they loved this city before the city loved them, and they made this their home. They've been great citizens, and I think it's great that the city is now celebrating them, as they will when they go to the Hall of Fame.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, the crowd was amazing last game, and looks like it'll be the same tonight. So it'll be a special night, but once the game gets going, we'll enjoy it.
As they approach the ice at home for the final time, cheered not only for the two great hockey players they are and the lifetime of memories they have given us, cheer for two of the finest people this city has ever known, the likes of which we may never see again. Ladies and gentlemen, Daniel, Henrik, and your Vancouver Canucks! On left wing, number 22,
tonight it is about Henrik and Daniel Sedin, and one last chance for a city and a province to say thanks.
They're incredible people. They're such nice guys, and just watching them out there and doing their thing and cycling the puck, and it's incredible to see.
You know, it's going to be different for sure. You're definitely going to feel like something is missing.
Here he comes. Cuts to the middle. Edler, Daniel scores!
Ever talking to Dan Murphy first intermission and how he's going to miss the Sedins. How appropriate that it's Alexander involved in that goal.
Shen takes the puck away. Daniels there to steal. Gagne to Henrik Sedin. Backhander stopped by Kemper as Henrik brought it from below the goal line and had a chance for the Canucks.
Here's another one of those shifts.
Experience this must be for the young players in the Canucks.
You can see that Sedin's recognizing the crowd.
And I'm moving in. Bertan and Pan on his shot. Delzano tried to poke at it. He's going to draw a penalty here.
And with the timeout, they get to come back out again.
Daniel. Henrik. Back for Daniel. Let's it go. He scores!
You couldn't have written a better ending if you found it in a storybook. Daniel Sedin from Henrik in overtime in their final game at Rogers Arena.
Score by number 22, Daniel. Star is shared by Vancouver's number 22, Daniel Sedin, and number 33, Henrik Sedin.
It was unbelievable. It was something we remember for the rest of our lives, for sure.
I mean, they've been awesome for 17 years, and keep being awesome to these guys, so they're going to be a heck of a team moving forward. So it's a lot of fun.
We could have left this game without scoring, and it would be still be the highlight of our career. So it didn't really matter what happened, but it's been a great couple days for sure.
Yeah, it's special for sure. I mean, like I said, I'm on Monday. We came in as teammates, and we'll leave as teammates too, so that's special.
The final game for two Vancouver icons inside Rogers Arena.